the consumption of local agricultural products that ensure a fair price for the farmer and the maintenance of local agricultural systems is growing. It is high time to support smallholders in finding alternative distribution channels that ensure greater competitiveness and profitability, and which are sustainable and meet consumer demands. This is the aim of LAB4SUPPLY, a European project promoted by PRIMA. LAB4SUPPLY will explore new optimized models of agri-food supply chain systems offering fair price for consumers and reasonable profit share for producers. The goal of the project is to offer an innovative solution to Mediterranean farmers that will allow them to connect directly with the consumers and access market information. LAB4SUPPLY's efforts will focus on 5 value chains: tomatoes in Spain, chestnuts in France, carob in Morocco, and goat's meat and milk in Algeria. In addition, it will improve the fig value chain in the 4 countries. In each supply chain, LAB4SUPPLY will constitute an agri-food innovation ecosystem living lab. This platform will be the place for the involved stakeholders to exchange information and discuss potential solutions. This process will lead to the development and implementation of a digital decision support tool to optimize farmers' marketing choices according to their needs and preferences. We look forward to success in increasing the competitiveness and sustainability of Mediterranean farming systems.